And I've been going down there a number of years. I was sitting out on his porch one night. It was a pretty chilly night. Wind was blowing, and I got the idea for this song. Riding the trail with my old friend Jack. We made our camp about 2 miles in back of OSU Mesa on the Rio Grande. He told me all the stories about his grandpa, his land. Moonlight. He spoke of the wars between Apache and the white man. He kicked the coals of the dying fire. But when we catch the sparks and take them higher than the stars. Apache only. You're blowing cold tonight. Apache wind, vengeance might be alright, but I don't think ever be my friend. You call Apache wind. Jack's grandpa was a fighter from a slowly dying breed. Fought at his ranch, one night he didn't succeed. He was ambushed by a scouting party just around this bend, when a dust storm helped him slip away. Thanks to Apache wind. You're going cold tonight. Apache wind, vengeance might be alright, but I don't think you'll ever be my friend. You call Apache wind. My brother, he's a rancher. My daddy's passed away. My uncle, he fought to keep this ranch and to put the winds at bay. Jack's grandpa was Apache. He cursed my family to him. Now me and Jack, we got a treat tonight. Miss Cole, Apache wind. Apache wind, you're blowing cold tonight. Apache wind, vengeance might be alright, but I don't think you'll ever be my friend. You call